This video tutorial I will explain copy of method of arrays class which accept boolean array and new length. Here I have defined the class arrays demo. Here I have defined the boolean array 1. Then I am displaying the boolean array 1 content. Then I am calling a copy of method of arrays class and passing boolean array 1 and length as 2. This method returns a copy of boolean array 1 with the length 2. Then I am displaying the boolean array 2, which is the copy of boolean array 1 with the length 2. You can get Java source code link from the description of the video. In mobile, to see the description, click on this icon. It will expand like this, and here you can see the description. It contains Java source code links. Click on these links to get the Java source code.